Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to draw water droplets with watercolor, and it's going to be really easy. So this is going to be the upgraded version of the previous drawing, and I'm really enjoying drawing this water droplets. And I have decided to draw this with different mediums. Like today I'm going to draw it with watercolor, but in the next videos I have decided to do it with other mediums like acrylics, oils and pastels. So hope it will be helpful for you, and if it is, don't forget to like, share and comment. So yeah, let's get into the video.
Thank you.
Hope you all like this and hope it will be helpful for you. So if you, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. And if you want to get regular updates on my videos, then don't forget to press that bell icon below to get regular updates. So see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.